Dakota, why are you staring off into space?
You're the only love I've ever known.
Sorry.
But I hate you. I really hate you so much. I think.
Okay, Nyagi, just this once, I will be the one to tell you something, so listen close, because I will not repeat myself.
What are you doing?
I enjoy your company.
Huh?
You aren't utterly useless, and you are not a nuisance. You are, in fact, quite the opposite. You are my hope.
Hold on a second!
You.
Well, I mean,